Why is the car rented?
There is a lots of circumstances to the car rented. Like when the passenger have children with him, and when they have lots of luggage, or when they want to move or visit a countryside or in the village with to the peoples within a specific time period.
Right. When should not car be rented?
When there is journey, be point to point. There is not a good option to rent a car.
Right. Why is the car rental option more suitable for traveling for more than 4 hours?
When there is journey is more than 4 hours, there is lots of conditions, circumstances affect the journey, like the condition of the road or weather or traffic flow and the area.
Right. Which car rental operating companies are global?
There are lots of companies like Hertz, Elvo, Avis, Eurobear, and Dollar or National or Thrifty.
Right. Which car rental companies offer the world's largest car rental network?
Hertz, Avis and Budget.
Right. Which code is used by the booking agent to define the vehicle request by each customer?
Vehicle matrix number.
Right. How many letters are described by any car?
Combination of 4 letters.
Right. Where is the vehicle matrix code used?
In the systems like CRS, GDS or the paper rental document.
Right. How can cars be equipped according to the specific needs of the customer or in some areas, especially the road conditions?
We have to focus to taking a car when we book a car, like in the car having baby seat or not, or in the car having winter equipments like snow chair or sneaking equipments are not, or in the car having a navigation system or not, or in the emergency situations there is a telephone, mobile
right.
phone or not.
Right. When the chauffeur driven vehicle should be used?
It is used when there is a itinerary or journey is used in a mountain areas, terrain areas, then we use the chauffeur driven, or when there is a language different from the visitor language to the country.
Right. How is a chauffeur driven vehicle useful for a business travel?
Useful like when they sit in the chauffeur vehicle driven, they mingle with the fellow passengers and they ask lots of things about the area, and after they inquire, they use these fellow passengers as a representatives of meeting.
Wrong. How is the chauffeur driven vehicle useful for leisure travelers?
Leisure travelers can use and enjoy the scenery from the cars.
Right. How the chauffeur driven vehicle drivers can help the travelers?
They can help as a tour guide or assistants. If their passenger having any trouble in the journey, they can help or assistant them.
Right. Do you have to take insurance separately while renting a car?
Yes.
Right. What do insurance options depend on?
On itinerary or the booked rate of the car.
Right. How many options of car rating insurance are available?
4.
Right. What are the 4 options for car rating insurance?
Collision damage, personal insurance, liability or theft protection.
Right. What is collision damage insurance?
Collision damage insurance में ये होता है कि अगर ट्रैवलर से किसी कार का नुकसान हो जाता है तो उसमें उसको कितनी लिमिट्स की पेनल्टी पे करनी होती है, ये इंश्योरेंस में मेंटेन होता है.
Right. What will be the tenant liability without collision damage insurance?
It's sometimes total value of the car.
Right. Where is the theft protection insurance mandatory?
Mandatory in the Italy and the Eastern European countries.
Right. What are included in personal insurance?
Personal insurance including medical insurance and tenants belonging to the tenants belonging luggages to the passenger. किरायेदार का जो belongings होता है उसके insurance होती है.
Right. What does liability insurance includes?
Liability insurance includes कि अगर third party से किसी का नुकसान हो जाता है तो उसमें कितनी penalty और जुर्माना भरना पड़ता है, ये उसकी limits insurance में भरी होती है.
Right. Where is liability insurance mandatory?
In the Europe.
Right. What does the car rating fee include?
General vehicle maintenance.
Right. Who is responsible for filling petrol in the car?
Customer.
Right. How many ways to book a car?
There are three to four ways. Three ways.
Right. What are three ways to book a car?
Passenger can directly book car by himself, or they can call concerned department of the airline or a travel agent or to book a car, or they can book by the concerned department of the car is by their website or the making a phone call.
Right. What qualification must your customer fulfill before proceeding to book?
Passenger must be have at least of 25 years of age, and they have necessary to having international travel license or international credit cards, or they have at least experience of 1 year driving license.
Right. What does a car fare depend on?
Car fare depend on ki gaadi kitni duri chali hai aur kitna chali hai. Car fare depend on कितना दिन गाड़ी लिया गया किराए के लिए और कितनी दूरी गाड़ी चली है.
Right. What are the type of car rentals?
There are four types of car rentals.
Explain.
One is daily rental, weekly rental, weekend rental, or monthly rental.
Right. What is the daily rental period?
The rental period is 24 hours.
Right. What is the weekend rental period?
Weekend rental period is from Friday evening to Monday morning.
Wrong.
Sorry.
What is the weekly rent period?
Weekly rent period is 5 to 6 days, 5 to 7 days.
Right. What is the monthly rent period?
25 to 31st days.
Right. What is the required to rent a car?
International credit card.
Right. How many steps are there in the reservation process?
3.
Right. What are the 3 stages of the reservation process?
First we have to get the information of the